I think all this was born when I first went vegan. I was living in Louisiana, okay. And I had this silly idea like, ooh, Cajun vegan restaurant. No one's doing that. That'd be cool. But that would never work. Fast forward 10 years later, I'm doing it. It's working. And I'm like, holy crap, it's working.
Nice.
Like, who knew, you know?
Nice.
But as far as like the transition from my old life to this life, I wasn't unhappy. I'll start there.
Okay.
I was just sort of like doing the things I was supposed to be doing. I was working a job that was great. I was having like a good bit of fun with it. But the bigger meaning was sort of missing for me. I worked for an oil company, and that's totally not aligned with who I am. It's just sort of what I fell into as I was growing up. So once I realized that that was going on without me realizing it, I decided to change it and wanted to be more involved in things that I actually cared about.
Okay. So specifically around, I'm assuming the things you care about, activism around veganism. So dive into what it specifically was like jabbing you in the edge or the side, you know, what did you care about?
Yeah. Well, so I think activism takes a lot of different forms depending on like what you're being an activist for. For veganism in particular, there's lots of different ways that people like to do it. Some people are more like in your face, like, here's what's going on behind the scenes, everyone should know. Then there's people more like me who like would rather create an environment where it's like open and accepting, like come see the fun side of veganism, and then you can learn about the nastiness and factory farms
later. I will
later.
Point out that you are welcoming and accepting because I'm wearing my pro pig hat right now, and you guys haven't yelled at me or kicked me
I'm
out
assuming
yet.
That you just love pigs.
I do love hugging pigs. That's
yeah,
what it is.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah.
I ignored the knives. I don't know what that's about.
So thank you for being welcoming to us outsiders.